Update 4:51 a.m. Today's early morning earthquake that was felt firmly in Los Angeles has been downgraded to a 4.2 magnitude from its initial 4.3. It occurred less than a mile from L.A., 4 miles from Santa Clarita, and 7 miles from Burbank, according to the U.S. Geological Survey. No immediate injuries or instances of significant damage have been reported. Previously 4:45 a.m., Los Angeles residents were given a rude awakening circa 4:30 a.m. today when a 4.3 magnitude earthquake hit the city. A smaller second shake registered 3.3 shortly after. The quake's epicenter was near San Fernando Valley. Many notable residents were rocked out of bed and took directly to Twitter, including Tyra Banks, Zach Braff, rapper Lil Nas, Queer Eye presenter Karamo, YouTuber Lily Singh, and more. See some highlights below.